prayer against rat infestation. I entreat you, Lord, be pleased to hear my prayer.
One, two, one, two. Hello, I am from Glenageary, not Dunleary. Glenageary is a slightly more posh area than Dunleary. So, Bob?
Yeah, happy?
Well, I try not to talk a lot louder than that.
That's perfect.
It'd be a mellifluous type of voice.
Rolling like the hills.
Yeah, like honey flowing.
Thank you, Gary. Lovely.
Last year, after so long, and the band cranked up. I was sort of taken back because I'd forgotten the power of this fuck off band that I'm in. I took the legend aside after rehearsal. I said, "Ledge, I don't think I can fucking do this." He said, "Of course you can, get off. What's the problem?" I said, "I don't know where Bobby Boomtown's gone. I can't find him." And he's looked me in the eye and he said, "He's still there. Do you mean that vain, arrogant little shit who used to get on stage?" I said, "Yeah, that guy." He said, "He's still there." And I said, "Help me out, man." So Legend came around to Boomtown Towers on Wednesday. He rang the bell, I opened the door. He opened his guitar case. Fuck me, he had a silver guitar. You don't fuck with the silver guitar. He took his coat off slowly and he stared me in the eye. He was wearing that silver shirt. We went through a few songs. It wasn't happening. I said, "I don't know, man. I think I can't do it." He said, "Bob, do me one favor." I said, "What's that?" He said, "Will you pray with me?" And I said, "No." And he said, "Well, just fucking do it." We got down on our knees. We prayed to St. Boomtown, ladies and gentlemen, with all the righteous anger in our souls. And I said, "Legend, I need to hear that fucking guitar right now!"
There's always somebody in a band who claims it was their band. No, it was mine actually.
Here we go.
Johnny and Garry.
This was Johnny Fingers who was on the keyboards originally.
And they were in the pub one night, every night. And a spring evening, I was bored. I didn't like going to pubs, but he rang me and he said, were in fitsies, do you want to come down? So I wandered down, and it turned to starting a band, and I'd just come back from Canada where I'd worked on an underground paper writing about bands. And I said, well, yeah, what have you got? And he said, well, I've got an acoustic guitar, and Johnny had an upright piano. And I went, yeah. And then Johnny said that Pete, his first cousin, was starting a band in the school that they went to with Jerry Cott. And they sort of got together. And then Garry brought Simon in, who was a schoolmate. They used to have a band called the Mickey Mouse Rundle Dwarfs.
This is all the Geldof version of our story, don't forget.
And then Clank pulled your shit and he left.
Still think we should.
And then we got a sort of the sniff of a deal, so Crow came running back. He smelt the $1 million just waiting.
If you